we have been just called for boarding, but then we actually been told to hold back because the fog's rolling in really fast.
So the situation's not good.
Yeah.
What's the latest situation, Captain?
So right now the fog is around 200 feet. I need a miracle now. Aviation and weather, nothing is predictable. Good morning from Aberdeen, Scotland. Are you surprised I'm here? Even I am surprised I'm here. Today, I am on my way to a Scottish isle called Kirkwall. Once I get there, tomorrow, I'm gonna fly the world's shortest flight between Westray and Papa Westray.
Whiskies, anyone?
The waiting lounge at that gate is like a hospital waiting bench.
Lovely.
Jimmy. Oh, yeah.
Ooh. I was booked on the Saab 340. Now, I don't know, maybe it's an upgrade. This plane has changed to a Saab 2000. Saab 2000 is the world's fastest turboprop.
Okay, well, I'm Andrew Baxdale, captain of this Logan Air Saab 2000 today, up to Kirkwall, one of the up in Orkney. Joining me today, my colleague on the right, Stephen.
Right.
He's going to fly us up there on our flight. It's going to cruise about 14,000 feet, or flight about 140 for those that are aviation minded. It should take us about 25 minutes on the flight, really quick. Quite smooth, got noise cancelling in the back, so hopefully it'll keep the sound down. And the two Rolls-Royce engines will kick out around about, just over about 4,000, just over 4,000 shaft horsepower each.
Stephen, I want to ask you, what's the difference in performance between Saab 340 and Saab 2000?
Yeah, pretty massive. It's the Saab 340 has about 1750 horsepower per side, and this has 4100 per side.
Oh, much powerful.
Yeah, on this, much quieter, more comfortable aircraft as well.
Awesome. Thanks so much for the information. Who's takeoff and landing today will be?
Stephen's going to be doing it today.
Stephen will be doing the landing. All right, no pressure.
Yourself with your nearest exit, bearing in mind it may be behind you. Your seatbelts can be fastened. Wish you a pleasant flight.
Better leg room than a 737 or A320. Well done, Logan Air.
Welcome to Kirkwall, our glorious sunshine island.
Is it always sunny here?
Always.
All
every
right.
day. Every day. How long are you here for?
Well, I'm here to go for the shortest flight tomorrow. So I'm here for two nights in Kirkwall.
You'll absolutely love it. The island art is such a gorgeous little plane. And if you ask very nicely, they'll probably give you a headset and you can listen
to
it.
Oh yeah, looking forward to it. Very friendly airline. Thank you, Logan Air.
Thank you.
I just arrived at Kirkwall and I got a really warm welcome by senior pilot Colin McAllister. He and I will go to flying later in the afternoon, so he's going to give us a little briefing about the geography around this region.
We're going to be flying to North Ronaldsay. It's 25 nautical miles, a 15-minute flight. Okay. So that's the equivalent of our long-haul flight.
Mm.
And then from North Ronaldsay, it'll be across to Papa Westray.
Okay.
That'll be about 8 minutes. Then back from Papi to Kirkwall will be about 12 minutes. So the shortest schedule service between Westray and Papa Westray takes 2 minutes. And the reason the flight exists isn't to take passengers from Westray to Papa Westray or back. It's because people on Westray want to fly to Kirkwall, and folk in Papa Westray also want to fly to Kirkwall. So we fly it as a round trip like this. And it just happens that you get this very short flight in the middle as a piece of good fortune. Sam, what I'm going to ask you to do is put your legs right in front of you, your feet underneath the pedals.
Yep, that's it.
Just so as I can get through. So what we'll do is, I would normally probably take off on the long runway, but we're going to take off on the short runway. It's bang into wind, and then we'll make a right turn and we'll head out over the top of Kirkwall.
Well, we have 7 minutes to turn around when we get to the islands.
There we go, that's Papa Westray. I'll just go out and make sure your pie remains upright in the back.
We have 6 passengers, so there's 3 got off, and with their precious pie on board, hopefully not damaged.
We brought tonight's dinner.
Oh, you one brought night, tonight's dinner to go there nights. To eat there, yeah.
And so we bought a pie just to eat, and we've got some vegetables left, yep. Self-catering. Dinner.
Make sure your food is on board.
For the short flight between Westray and Papa Westray, the paperwork actually takes as long as the flight itself.
Captain, how many people live in Papa Westray here?
About 55.
55 people live here?
Yeah.
And how many live in Westray?
In Westray about, I'd say it's more like 500. All strapped in at the back?
Yep.
Yep. Okay, let's go. It's going to take us about 8 minutes. To get to North Ronaldsay.
That's long.
To North Run. So are you here for
Just a couple of nights.
Just a couple of nights, right. Yeah. Okay.
I think the weather is not looking too bad over the weekend, is it?
Yeah, it's supposed to improve a bit.
You're welcome. Enjoy your stay.
Oh, thank you.
Pleasure. Bye for now.
Whoever's taller stick in behind me because, yeah. And then it's going to be, let me just see. Then I've got another. Then it'll be, say, one in the middle.
Yeah.
And have the rest in the back.
Okay.
Yeah, that's perfect. Thank you. We've got six coming on, two went off.
You may see yourself on YouTube if you're happy enough.
A lot of people in China will see you as well.
That's okay.
Okay, let me run through the safety card with you. You'll find it in the seat pocket in front. I'm going to assume you've flown in many aircraft before. You're familiar with the life jacket drill. You pay close attention to that, I'm sure. So it's all there on this side of the card. Other side's a bit different in the island, and that's the emergency exit. Every door's got a pull-in window accessed by the red handle. So the two in the front, and then the back door also is the pull-in window. Welcome back to Kirkwall. We'll just come and get the doors for you.
It's hop on and off. It's almost like an islander bus.
Just check it all strapped in. Okay, so first off, it's going to be Sandy, and then from Sandy, it's on to Sir Ronsey. Strapped in at the back, yeah, perfect. Okay, Sam, so we're now about to set off from Sandy to Stronsay. It's going to take us about 3 or 4 minutes, making it quite possibly the world's second shortest scheduled airline service. Welcome to Stronsay. I'll be with you just one moment to get the doors for you. I hope my addition was correct, because if it isn't correct, someone's going to notice that on the...
Colin, thank you so much for flying me today. When I was flying, I was enjoying it. At the same time, I was looking at, it was almost like an island hopping bus operation. It's a vital link to all the islanders.
It's subsidised by the government. It's seen as being a lifeline service.
A lifeline service to all these islands.
That's right, because North Ronaldsay, for example, has one in the summer, has one ferry, one boat a week.
Mm.
So if that boat doesn't go because of weather, it could be 2 weeks, maybe 3 weeks between a boat getting to the island, so that it relies entirely on the service that we provide.
And yeah, we fly all sorts of people, the school teachers, electricity repairmen, bankers, school children, vets, everything. And then in the summer, lots of tourists as well.
Whatever the work you do, please, you're doing great work for the community here. Please keep it up, guys. Yeah. What a sunny, beautiful day here in Kirkwall. Before I came, I was gonna think this place is gonna be really gloomy and cold. It is pretty cold, 11 degrees in June, but at least it's sunny and feeling a bit warm when the sun comes out. Beautiful. I am at Kirkwall Airport. This is Pram. He's in charge. You're the low master today. You're a reservationist, you're a check-in agent, you're a bit of everything, all-rounder man. And today I am delighted to fly the world's shortest flight between Westray and Papa Westray. First we're going to fly to Westray. First we're going to fly to Westray, then Papa Westray, that's the shortest one, and come back to Kirkwall. Little tip here, this airport has no security check for inter-island service.
That's right, yeah.
Right. And what's the baggage limit on the plane?
Baggage limit is 15 kilos per passenger.
So I was invited to come to the backstage here with Captain Alex Randall today flying us.
I've just had the mass and balance, so quickly we've got the load of all the people that were taking in the luggage.
Mm. How many passengers today we have?
We dropped 6 and picked up another 6. Yeah, we'll see
the fog is dropping in, so we'll hold off and wait and see what the weather does. Because it was kind of flying 5 minutes ago, it's not anymore.
We have been just called for boarding, but then we actually been told to hold back because the fog's rolling in really fast.
Yeah, it's come in pretty quick, just in the last 10 minutes or so. So.
Yeah. Do you think we can still take off later on?
Hopefully, yeah. Hopefully, as the temperature goes up through the morning, it'll burn off.
So the situation's not good. That fog's getting heavier, denser. There might be a very big chance the flight might get cancelled. That is terrible. That such is aviation in life, though. Unpredictable.
We don't know, no.
No. Yeah, we'll see you then, yeah. Well, it's certainly improving so far.
What's the latest situation, Captain?
It's okay. It's improving, so...
Improving?
It's good, yeah.
Yeah.
I think that's going to go up and down all day, but hopefully something stays enough.
All right, fingers crossed.
Yeah.
Latest weather updates coming in is from Papa Westray. They can't even see Westray, that's 1.5 kilometer away. We need minimum 350 feet ceiling to be able to take off and maintain visual flight routes. So right now the fog is around 200 feet, so that's why we couldn't take off right now. I need a miracle now to have this fog to lift over 350 feet so we can take off.
It looks like it will soon come to the point that the passengers who wanted to fly from Kirkwall to Westray and Papa Westray will probably just get fed up with waiting and then come here and cancel their booking.
There's one behind you right now.
Oh, hey!
The aisles were foggy at that point and then they became good and we've become foggy and we've kind of reached a point now where we're going to have to cancel the flight, I'm afraid, so it's not our lucky morning.
Such is life, and you know, aviation and weather, nothing is predictable. Looks like I'm going to come back here again, doing this one more time. This trip can't make it, but I learned a lot. I appreciate the island operation is such a vital link to all the communities out there, and I am determined to get that certificate I show you guys early.
Alright Sam, so since the flight has been cancelled now for Westray and Papa Westray, I will cancel your booking and we'll send you a refund so that you don't come out short.
Well, very disappointing, obviously, after 4 hours waiting. As you can see, the weather outside is still very foggy. I guess the best way is to wait until next time I will fly again.